So yeah, custom story time with Wombo Gaming. Today's custom story is The Attic, which you probably already read in the title. Note, long note. Door, peaceful door. You can quickly check the most recent text by pressing N. Key. Bedroom key. Bedroom. Bedroom, babies. Bedroom. Why can't I move the chair? Bedroom chair. Ah, lantern! Bedroom lantern. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the fuck? Alright, nothing interesting. 16 years have passed. I've never met my father. That's what it said in the note. Tinderbox. Alright. Alright. Let's go into the door. I've got a key. I've got the key. I've got the key. Well, shit, I don't trust this. Let's go here. Shop! Alexander. The following trophies awarded to Alice Jackson. Laudanum, a cash reward of 100,000 shillings. What is shillings? Okay. Okay, it came from the attic, that sound, so just so we know. So let's go to the attic and let's find out what that sound was. Hello. Sound. Got a key. Okay. Who hit me? Son of a bitch. All's good. Okay. All's good. That's a nice window with a nice view. I like nice views. That was a hiccup. Okay, we need to go to the third floor then. Because I have a third floor room key. Room key. Third floor key. So. Oh. Oh, yo. An emergency. Emergencies. You can hide in a closet. In case you want to. Third floor! I think this is third floor. Oh yeah! Fucking smart. Holy shit. This custom story is gonna be amazing because I'm really smart today. What the fuck was that? And now I hear piano as well. What the fuck's going on? I'm not going into that room. And there's fruit paint going to that room. From this room. So it must have happened something in this room. Let's investigate. Fire. I like fire. Let's light the room on fire. Note, it comes to my attention that a great leap forward in the technologies of medicine must be made. Key. Assistance room. Assistance room. Why would you lock this? I found the key. Why would you lock it from the outside? What's that? No, that's actually common sense, right? Yes. What the fuck happened? What the fuck? Hey! Today's the big day. Oh yeah! We're gonna get pregnant. Is there anything in the drawers? No. Shit! What the fuck? Lantern. Another note. Ah! It's been 5 hours. I can't feel anything in my body. Alice called me to amputate my arm. He can fuck off. I want to keep my arm. Hey, let me use the skull and then I can remove the glass. Thank you. Alright, now I picked up some laudanum. This room was pretty not useful. I don't know why they gave me a key for it. There was nothing useful, just some oil. I like oil. I do like oil. Oh well, let's go to the next floor. Loading. Come on. We ain't got all day loading. Go. 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 There we go. Holy shit. Why would they make it so... It's not dark. There's a lot of candles. Who lit all these candles? Is there someone here? Hello. Hello. Ooh. Tinderbox. I like that so much. I want to hug it. I like the fire. Oh yeah. There's nothing interesting in this room. Except for... Ooh. Oil. And fire. Okay. Let's proceed to the next door. Sup, mate. We need the chair to destroy the note that I won't read. The following recipe for laudanum. Okay, I don't need it because I already got 2 laudanums, bitch. Fucking owning. Why do I need 2 laudanum though? Fuck! He scared the crap out of me. I did not expect the fucking knight to stand next to me. Beware, when standing in darkness, your sanity will drain. I know that. So let's stand in the light. Ooh, there's fire. We can make fire. We can make fire. There's no wood in it. Why would they make a fireplace without wood? What is this idiot house? Hey, we can light this. I got 2 thunderbolts. I'd rather just save him. Because, yes. You never know, you might need thunderboxes. For a real quest. I need to go up here! Fuck, I can't go up here. What the fuck is this? Clock! It's. I think it's 6 o'clock on this clock, but the time isn't moving. So it's 6 o'clock. Ooh, closet! Hey, what the fuck is here? Nothing. Closet! Hello. Anything useful in? No. Sup, faggot bitch. Okay, so let's go. That's a big candle. Well, it's not a candle. It has a lot of candles on it, but... Fire! Woo! Chair. Nothing here. Let's open the drawers and let's steal his shit. I like stealing shit. Thunderbox. Why does he have so many thunderboxes laying around? And why not like any fucking gun? Did I come from here? No. They said the stairs that I want to go in. Piano time! Bing, bing. Bing. Okay, let's go up. And let's go to the attic. Is this the attic yet? What the fuck? That's so dark. Why would they make it so dark? I've got lantern. Whoa, holy shit, fuck. Hey, tinder boxes. What the fuck? Why would you do that? Why'd you fucking turn on the lights, bitch? Oh, guys, I'm gonna end it right here. I'm gonna end it here. Bye! See you next episode if you liked it. Yeah.